Hey man, welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining. Hope you enjoy this gameplay. If you do, leave a like. Oh my god, you just cut her fucking head off. How you do, Nami Swan? Nice job. Mirage Temple. dare you put your hands on a lady? Skywalk! Think you can handle this, Robin? So far, so good. First team down. Sengoku the Buddha. We are huge One Piece fans on this channel. If you're a huge One Piece fan, so go ahead and leave a like. We watch, we play everything One Piece. Admiral's just getting his ass handed to him right now by Robin. Oh, Jesus. Sorry about that small interruption. Happens in a heat of battle sometimes. Mirage tempo. The Buddha. Jesus. They call a buster call on me? I don't think so, but oh my Jesus, Nami. Come on, Sanji. We're not about to let him do that to these ladies. Fuck out of my face. Clutch.
Oh my God, she killed him.
Clutch. The Buddha. Jesus. Don't worry, Sanji got you, Robin. Thanks for joining the stream. Really appreciate it. You can leave a like or subscribe. Thanks. Hope you enjoy this gameplay. Let's send out the big guns now. Observation hockey, did you just see that, buddy? Burgers just got his ass handed to him by Sanji. Skywalk? Uh-oh. Gildo just showed up. Holy shit. Gold! Holy shit, Gildo is here. Now we got God Usopp. You want no parts of God Usopp. Flash counter right off the bat. goes. I really like this Gildo character. I like his style. I like his swag. I played with him once since I had the DLC, and I gotta say, he's pretty good. He got a pretty good moveset. This bastard, Teach. Frankie, rocket launcher. Good job, Teach. Liberation! Gold! Orawara! Gatling gun! Did y'all just see Frankie turn into Luffy? Oh, Gatling gun! No. Gold! Oh, look at those hands by Gildo. Oh, golden sword, nice. You're gonna put it in work. Gotta respect this guy's determination to win. Gold. Oh no. Pay close attention, guys. This move is badass. I might just let him pull it off just so you guys can see on the stream what this guy's finisher looks like. Here it comes. Pay attention. Oh, Usopp stopped it. Too bad for Gildo. I tried to let him pull it off. This team's really holding their own against the Straw Hats. Look at Usopp using that observation hockey to blast him with a bag of worms. No! Usoppa! Choppa! It's up to you. Whoa! Trying to karate size your ass, Gildo. Whoa! Oh, Teach is alive? What? No! Oh my god. Teach has to take Chopper's Devil Fruit ability. That just makes him a regular reindeer. Chopper's a meek man, so he'll still be able to talk and everything, but Jesus. Can't believe that team just won. Well, Teach. You don't win against this team, though. It's the reason I made these guys go last. Zoro, Luffy. Well, not Brook. Brook's fine, but Zoro and Luffy are badass. We'll do select another character. This time I think I'll use only the members of the Flim Gold DLC. Which means Luffy, Nami, and Robin. And let's see. We'll take on this whole fucking team. How you doing, Shadow? Thanks for joining the stream, man. Appreciate it. We're outnumbered in this battle, but I'm sure we're still going to pull through. I'm going to go all out in this one. I should have brought some backup like Sanji just in case. I'm not really as good with Nami and Robin as I like to be. Kick chick was badass. Almost seen a little upskirt from Navi. What the hell? That's that. This guy right here is always an annoying player to fight.
Oh my god, he just gave her a fucking scalp cut. Mirage tempo. Oof.
Just thought he just slapped her ass back to Alabaster there. Lucky me, I didn't get hit by his palm. Say Luffy for last. Yes, Nami's heavy guard break is classic. Badass combo, huh? 14 hits, 50% health. We're gonna try to come out and hit Sengoku with that combo right off the bat. And it's not gonna work. Cause he's the Buddha. Relatively simple combo. Does so much damage. Spanking. Good job, Robin. Spanking an admiral. Wow. Talk about a lack of respect. Gonna spank this guy. Oh no. The Buddha. The Film Go DLC came out just yesterday. The movie should be releasing in America probably later on next month or probably by October. I'm not sure. But yeah, but the DLC was just released yesterday on the PlayStation Store. Thanks for sending me a friend request too. I'll try to add that as soon as I finish this gameplay stream. Luffy is like my ultimate character out here. I can easily beat like all 9 characters with Monkey D. Luffy. Monkey D. Luffy is like awesome. That's how you destroy Jesus Burgers with 100% combo. 100% damage. You hit that move, that combo online, fight's finished. There is no surviving that. Ah, I tried to jump away from that. Fine. Nami, buy Luffy some time. Gold has returned. I don't know, Nami, stay alive. I might need you. I really don't play this game online too much. I mean, it's okay. I haven't ran into too many spammers because my lack of playing online, but I think I can pretty much deal with some spammers on here. I'm pretty good. Stay alive, Nami. That was a close one. Gold. Gildo. Literally almost killed me. Playing Mihawks online. Yes, all Mihawks do is spam. Shadow, you're right about that. I didn't see that. If I said I hate playing online, but yes, playing Mihawks online. Mihawk is a spammer. People will spam the shit out of you with Mihawk. I have fought Mihawk online and I have been spammed by him. Alright, let's see. So we got Afro Luffy. I think we'll pick Afro Luffy. Flame Fist, Fire Fist, Ace out here. Ace is a severely overpowered character. Using the right support characters, this guy could kill anyone on the game with one Fire Fist. And that's just incredible. I'll take Bartolomeo. We'll take four people this time. I switch up the order. Now let's try rule settings. Let's try increasing their damage so they do more damage. Let's see, we're gonna go up to level 6. Let's go up to level 6. I might need to bring out the big guns first this time. We're going up to level 6. My boy Sabo, let's get him out here. This guy fucking epic. This guy has 100% damage combo and it's simple as hell. Like, this guy law is beast. I think I'll just go with 6 players and some supports. Level 6 damage, 6 players, that sounds good. Okay, we'll take. Let's battle against the Whitebeard Pirates. Luffy will be Pirate King. Well, 4 Whitebeard Pirates on this game that we can select. So I guess they'll be. Let's back them up. Let's make the Revolutionaries back them up. Let's see, what about that? Not this Sabo. Let's make it be Lucy. Should we fight Dofi? Should we get Dofi in here? Both Dofis, Awakening and regular Dofi. I think that'd be cool. Zoro. That DLC Zoro is very powerful. His alternate attacks like the Crossing 6 Pass, epic move. Very, 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 very strong character. Highly recommend. You get the DLC Zoro, and because he uses his Armet Haki a lot, his attacks are even more dangerous when you're going against guys that have Logia Fruits. Zoro DLC is beast. Using R1 when you hold his ability, he adds Armet Haki to all his attacks, and that's worth the price right there. Sanji, you heard the man. Leave this to me. So wish Ace would have made it to the new world. Nice. You can't have Ace versus Ace. Do Ace versus Luffy. Holy shit. Nice job, Ace. I really appreciate the effort. Oh, that just missed by a little second. Ace giving it to his little brother right now. Think I might need to get Sanji out here for Ace. Yeah, me too. I wish that so much, man. Ace was like one of my favorite characters in One Piece. Besides Luffy and Sanji, I'm an Ace guy all the way through. Ace was just a badass. Like, no one could fuck with Ace. I just hate he had so much pride, and he didn't know how to turn away and say no at the right moments. But that's what made Ace Ace, man. That's why we love that character, because he just... He got balls to the wall. Ace got balls of steel. Ace is a beast. This guy Sanji, what do you think about the Vince Smoke family and Sanji going into the end of 2016? What do you think we're going to see from him? This guy Ace was giving me a real headache, wasn't he? He was doing real good for the team. He managed to take out my Sanji, which is a feat in itself. Conqueror's Haki. Jesus. I so wish everybody, like Luffy, Doflamingo, Shanks, I wish they had a skill like that. Even Ace uses Conqueror's Haki, but he's not considered a Haki user on this game, which is weird. But that's fine. I'm not losing here, Whitebeard. These guys are going all out. Firefly. Good job, Sabo. Goodbye, Koala. Nice knowing you. Yeah, that would be nice to see. No, I don't believe that's happened yet. I haven't been reading the manga lately because I want to be surprised. I've been watching the anime, so I've been trying not to spoil it by reading the mangas. But I don't think Sanji's confronted his father yet. I think he's still dealing with this whole wedding with Big Mom and everything. Oh, I missed the Conqueror's Haki. Combo is screwed. I couldn't let Whitebeard become the king. I couldn't let him take down Luffy. No way. This is battle for Pirate King. Luffy has to win. Sabo, you stand against me? Your own brother? I was long gone out the way of that shit. He was standing there like, nice try. Ime. Sabo versus Sabo. Show her the power of the revolutionaries. Of course, he already knows. Yeah, I think all of us as One Piece fans have been waiting to see what the Gorosei can do. Like, those motherfuckers are probably going to be strong as hell. Like, I can't even lie. I can't wait to see the last arc of One Piece. I think it's going to be, like, so epic. Huh, here's this battle. Law versus Doflamingo. Classic. If I hit him with this one move, Dopey's dead. And he's dead. No, he blocked it. Good job, Doflamingo.
Jesus.
Gold.
Jesus, they just murdered Law.
Not killing Zoro. Dopey's guard is on point right now in this battle. I swear it is. Look at that. Spider web stopping the 1,080-pound Phoenix. Get out of here. Not again. Look at this guy's guard. Crossing six pass. Dopey just handed me my ass. I'm not even gonna lie. Jesus, Sabo just jumped far with that dragon club. He's gold. Showed you. Oh no. I'm not going out like that. It's the last character. Gotta do something big. Oh, it's over. Good job. That team, Doflamingo. I'm not even gonna think. Doflamingo was great. Yes, right. Dopey was going in. Dopey was a beast in that round. His guard was on point. I gotta give Dopey that one. I gotta get my rematch against that team. That was good. That was a good round. We're rematching this one. We're gonna try to eliminate these Whitebeard pirates first without a problem so we can try to keep Sanji and Luffy in at least to the third round. Spectre. Jesus. Sorry, you get. Oh my God, Sanji, he trying to bust your face wide open. Good counter, Marco. Don't run, Ace. Jesus. Okay, Ace. Once I deal with you, I pretty much can deal with everyone else. But you gave me trouble on this team. Oh no! The Flame Commander. The great Flame Commander. He's gonna do it. Get out of there, Luffy. Don't get killed by Ace. Let Ace kill Ace. Shouldn't be killing me. You should be trying to kill yourself. Here we go. Baby Fire Fist. Hey, thanks for joining the stream. Really appreciate that. Leave a like for this epic Burning Blood gameplay. I just got my ass handed to me by Doflamingo, but I'm looking to get some revenge right now. Fire Fist. Jelza did all he could to get away from that. Jesus. That shoulder block. Alright, man. See you in 10. Oh, Jesus, I forgot about Marco. These guys are going extreme right now. I'm getting my ass handed to me right now. I don't know what's going on. Nice flash guard by Marco right there. Marco is really just showing why he is the first division commander of the... Oh, that was nice. Should have cut your goddamn wings off. That was nice. Flash counter from Zoro. That was great. What kind of man turns his back on Whitebeard, Zoro? Whitebeard is the devil. Jesus. I am playing on PS4. Feel free to send me a friend request if you would like to play with me. Jesus! Oh, nice move! Yeah. Good job, Koala. Nice offset right there. I like that. Ready or not? That was nice. Gotta give it up to Law right there. All right. Gold. Gil Teresu from Film Gold. That guy is a beast. Congratulations. Thank you, man. Thank you. But I lost again, which is not good. I'm gonna keep Luffy, take away Ace. Let's see, I think I'm gonna kick the 6 characters that I have. Really can't believe I lost twice back to back like that. Okay, sorry about that, guys. The price of the PS4 in my country is $250. Can't keep getting my ass kicked like this. Don't run. That's a great move. Jesus, Ace. Guess that's why they call you Fire Fist, huh? Party table kick course. Phenomenal four. Jesus, Joseph. Jesus, this guy is a monster. That's one of my favorite characters on the game, no lie. Jozu is a beast. I just don't play him much because he's cheap. Yeah, I play a lot of other games. Just yesterday, I was streaming Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2. Play SmackDown. I play some shooters like Battleborn and Call of Duty sometimes. Yeah, I play a lot of games. How about you, man? What kind of games do you like? Game over, Marco. I am going to kill Whitebeard as soon as I get up. Oh, I like GTA 5 too, yes. I don't have GTA 5 on PS4. But I do have it on PS3. But yeah, GTA 5 is a great game. Watched it. GTA 5 is a great game. I have the classic moments on GTA 5. I'm looking into getting GTA 5 on PS4. Just waiting for the price to drop, considering I already bought it on PS3 like 3 times, so. Yeah, yeah, lady, shut up. Great job, Whitebeard. Come on, guys. You guys can't fail right here. Still got another team after this to face. These guys are on it. I'm not even going to fake. Maybe. Really picked up the competition since the last battle when I fought these guys on level 3. These level 6 guys. Girl, you're not falling here. Not yet. Jesus, the man that shook up the world. Jesus, good job, Whitebeard. No, I'm just playing on the highest difficulty that's on this game. Do I play this game online? Sometimes I do. I'm not gonna fake, but these guys are very challenging on this difficulty. Whitebeard just got everything all figured out, it just seems like. Goodbye, Lord. Jesus. Guess going after the Whitebeard pirates wasn't a smart idea, huh? That was a good fight from Whitebeard. I think I'm going to pick the Admirals now or something. Jesus. Three losses in a row. First I lost to Doflamingo. Then I lose to Whitebeard. Then I lose to Whitebeard again. What do you guys think about that? Alright, we're gonna come out first. We're beating this team. We're gonna come out first with Luffy. Let's do Nico Robin. Let's get Nico Robin in here. Nico Robin. Let's get Yes, Whitebeard wins. Yes, Whitebeard wins. Whitebeard is a devil amongst men. I take Sanji. Sanji's never too bad of a character. But I'm getting rid of Sabo. I'll keep Zoro. This guy right here, Smoker, he's pretty good if used correctly. I'll take Usopp. Try Doffy. Okay. Which Doffy? Would you like to see regular Doffy or Awakening Doffy? I'll just take them both. How about that? Awakening Doffy? Okay. Awakening Doffy. Alright, we're going to... We're beating these guys this time. We're not losing.
Not losing again.
Okay. No problem, man. We're going all out this time. See, Robin's good because she can create a distance so easy for people like Jozu, who physically are able to just dominate you up close and personal. Can't hold that forever up. Can't keep it up forever, could you, Marco? I'd like to thank all you guys for joining the stream again. I really appreciate it. If you guys can leave a like, leave your comments, you know, feel free. Try to answer everyone that I can read if I'm not getting my ass kicked. Oh no, Jozu's still alive, and he wants revenge on Nico Robin. Dropped your guard too soon. Clutch. Spunk. Oh my god, you just gotta hit a woman like that? Right, I could go Gear 4. You guys want to see Gear 4? Fine. They asked for it, Jozu. I'm sorry about this.
Mound Man.
Your force will get the job done every time. Bowman is a monster. A bouncy, bouncy monster. This the fight I want to see right here. This bastard Whitebeard. This devil. You're totally helpless.
Leo Bazooka!
And Bowman gets the job done. Robin versus Koala. Thanks, man. Really appreciate that. Don't let go up. Get guard, Tabo. I did not expect that breakfast to go that far. Luffy, you gotta do this because Sanji can't hit a girl. Really appreciate that. Thanks, Miguar. Hey, how you doing, man? Oh, no. Sanji can't hit a girl. I was like, well, hit me then. I'm a man. The man. I'm gonna kill her with the power of love. No, Sanji, don't die. Gonna kill you with the power of love.
Koala Swan! Come here, my darling.
Sanji is a weirdo. Take that, armor kick to the face. We got Gildo Tereso from Film Gold coming out in this battle. Luffy goes down. Good thing I still got one more character left. No, I don't. I got four more characters left. This is awesome. I completely forgot about this thing. Doflamingo, you don't want none of this dude. This dude is a god now. This is a god amongst men. This dude is like God Goku.
Oh,
My connection, probably because I'm streaming in medium. If it's freezing a lot, I'm just trying to stay focused. A bag. Thanks. Yes, I was just spamming Dofi. But can y'all blame me? Can Doflamingo? Trafalgar. Think that I'm out of that room, that I'm hopeless? But think again. You thought. Mission accomplished, guys. Mission accomplished. Who do you guys want to see me play with next? Leave names in the comments and I'll pick them on this team. Yo, you guys there? Okay. Well, I'm gonna pick some bad guys this time. It's good to be evil sometime, you know? Welcome back, Shadow. Welcome back. We're going to the dark side. I'm gonna pick some evil guys. Starting with Doflamingo. Yield. John Cena! Try my favorite character. My favorite character is Monkey D. Luffy and Sanji. So, you know, you guys pretty much seen me play with my two favorite characters already. But I'll throw them back on the team if that's what you guys want to see. Who's your favorite character? You guys ever played this game before? Who do you like on this game? I guess I'll make this team Straw Hat. I will get Frankie. And then for our last, we'll take Akagi, Blackbeard, and try Akainu. I have Akainu. Oh, let's pick Burgers. We're not facing these damn Whitebeard pirates, not this time. This time we're gonna face Jimmy, Ivanka, Buggy, Luffy, Hancock, Crocodile, and we'll call this Team Impel Down. Oh, wait, Bon Clay. What do you think about that? Team Impel Down versus my team. We'll take battle on Marine Four. This will be good. Yeah, Ace in this game, Ace is beast. Just like we were saying a few minutes ago, Ace is great in the series, a great character. On this game, he's great. Just everything's great about Ace. Awakening Dopey is here. Flash counter and flash guard right back to back. That's something you only can see from Doflamingo. It's good everyone's here is an Ace fan. We all like Ace. Ace is awesome. Ace is the man. Ace is the man with the plan, like 4, 5, 6, 7 rings on his hand. Ivanka! Yes, that is. Oh my god, Akainu just wrecking shop. They should never call me here. This dude don't care if you're a fish man, pirate, marine, human. This dude just wrecked shop. See what he was about to do to Kobe in the series? He was about to punch that kid's face in it. Big match. John out here, yo. I don't think this team, Impel Down, is going to be as good as the last team. The Whitebeard Pirates were serving. Jesus. Okay, that move right there is one of the strongest moves on the game. Heat. That was nice. Me and Buggy right there with our observation hockey going back and forth. Which Dopey do I prefer? I kind of like normal Dopey better. I think I know how to use his skills better because I have more time to practice with normal Dopey, so I gotta say normal Dopey. I mean, they have different variations of moves, so yeah, I gotta say normal Dopey on that one. Luffy never fell into impress. Gold! Alright guys, play close attention to this. Not that. Do not play close attention to Luffy punching me in the face. Gold! Holy shit. It's the motherfucker. This is the ultimate entertainment. Jesus! Overpower special! What does Teresto's ability do? I haven't seen the movie yet, but I'm pretty sure he has the gold fruit and is an awakened devil fruit user. With many people in the One Piece series possessing greed, gold is a hell of a power to have. People will bow at your feet and do anything for money. And that's kind of how Teresto controls so much. This guy even has ties to Doflamingo. Took me out. Oh, his R1 ability. He uses hockey. Yeah, Tereso uses Haki, so pretty much it powers up his attacks when you hold R1. He doesn't have a Logia fruit or anything. He was dead already. I didn't know that guy. I tried to overkill that guy. Hey, you can't do this to me, Hancock. I'm Luffy. Gatly gun. I'm Luffy, yo. Come on, Frankie. You got this. You want to keep shooting me with shit? Take that. Kudo pump straight to the face. Right off the bat. Classic battle from the show. Mr. Two versus Sanji. I'm done playing your games, Mr. Two. Prepare to die. Sexy fire! Did this? Goodbye. Oh, it missed. Jesus, Bond, nice combo. Frankie, rocket launcher. Radical beam. Mr. Two, not taking no for an answer. Mr. Two, what? One more hit, you guys see that? Oh, I forgot I had this other team. Wow, if I didn't have these other guys, it would have been over with. Awakening will be beast.
この船の 私
やってやるぜ。やって
任せとけ。
信じる者。
この船の航海士は誰？
はい。
Should have played with Weather Thought. Next time I'm gonna pick sexy characters. I'm gonna pick a whole team of the sexiest girls on the game. I'm gonna pick Nico Robin, Perona. He said Luffy's gonna turn into an eraser on Awakening. Oh man, I can't wait to see Luffy's Awakening. I wish I could see Awakening for people like Barclay and other guys in One Piece. These guys is really picking up the pace of this level 6 difficulty. Right through the tower. Was that a cannon? I'm not sure. Fire fist. In you. Kizaru must smoke hella weed for him to talk like that. What do you guys think about this Ace? What do you guys think about Strong World Ace? Like his suit? Like his all black suit? Does it ride you an Undertaker? The stroke. Y'all see this guy spamming? Guy just took me to Spam City. Coming up. Who do you guys think is going to be Akaido or One Piece? Do you think it's going to be Luffy or you think it's going to be Sabo? Or none of the above?
Oh,
There's a lot of new games coming out this fall, guys. What are you guys, what's on you guys' pre-orders list? New games coming out this fall, what are you guys getting? Any fans in here? Watch Dogs, Watch Dogs 2 fans? How about Days Gone, new zombie killer, open world? Mafia 3? You guys like that? You guys check out E3 this year? What do you think of E3? You guys watch Up, Up, Down, Down? Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally. KO. Yo, Teresu Gildo was strong as hell. His finish would be like 60% damage. Like, that's so unfair. Thanks, man. Really appreciate you watching. See you, man. Really appreciate it. Peace. Trying to finish this here and now. Keep a close eye on this one, y'all. This is how you finish somebody with the surgeon to death the proper way. Huh. Bartholomew Cuba survived that. What could we expect from a warlord? Teaching us to be awakened, he would engulf the whole world in darkness. No way. How funny would that would have been if they would have ran into you? Oh my goodness. I really wish they would have included some plastifistas in this game. That way we can play like a battle against non-plastifistas. That would have been dope. It was already in it. Yo, you guys still there? Can you still hear me? Oh, I didn't mean to rematch this battle. I'm gonna exit. Select another character. I hate games that when you leave, they say quit and give up. Like, fuck you. I don't want to give up. I just want to go back and select another character. Thanks, Shadow. Thanks for confirming that, man. Really appreciate it. Alright. Now, this battle is going to be the battle of the bikini. This is a swimsuit contest. Nah, I don't want her on my team. She's not revealing enough. Alright. We'll fight this homo. This homo erectus. I like Bon Clay though. Bon Clay is a great character in One Piece though. He did a lot for Luffy. A lot. I really want to find out what happened to him after Impel Down. Really hope to see him in the future. Battle of that ass. You got that damn right. Wonder Thong. Hashtag Wonder Thong in this fight. Hold on, let's get Wonder Thong. Yeah, y'all like that ass? What y'all think about that stinkhole Robin? Stinkhole out here. With the stinkhole all out. Oh my god. Spanking it. I think this battle about to get a little bit of X-rated. I mean, you can't be doing that to Wonder Thong. Look at this guy dressed up like a woman so he could cop a feel. Ooh, good job. Expect nothing less from a revolutionary. Now you fight the pirate empress, how about that? I'm not sure. I never paid attention to that. Believe it or not, this is my second time playing with this version of Nico Robin. What about Hancock out here? Oh, nice job. Only a revolutionary could pull something that like that off. I'm going to win this battle with the art of seduction. This is a lesbian. We need to get some pillows out here. This is a pillow fight. This should be a pillow fight. Lingerie pillow fight. WWF style.
too late. Oh my goodness.
Who's gonna take home the championship, ladies? Ladies and Homo erectus.
You're like, what the fuck you call me? Oh my god.
That dude just hit me with the trouble in paradise. Oh, he going all out. Look at those shoes. They're so cool. Look at his shoes. Oh my god. Dang, y'all ain't know Nami was a ninja like that, did y'all? You're not winning this battle, Mr. Two. You like, think again. Holy shit. Time to die. Nami Swan, great job. Okay. Open the door for the exterminators, yo. It's the exterminator. Oh, they about to come up to our house too. Sorry about that. Exterminator at our apartment. Had to answer the door. Almost lost there. Alright, we'll select another character. Alright, I'm focused again. I'm back. Said Nico can actually sprout breasts. I didn't read that. Really? Oh, well, yeah, she can because of her devil fruit. Whoa. That girl is freaky. Should we play with the supernovas out here? Let's see. Who should we get? You guys want to see Infinite Bowman? I think we're going to get Infinite Bowman. We're going to get Infinite Bowman.
What game is this?
This is One Piece Pirate. Not Pirate Warriors, but Burning Blood.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, man. Y'all take care.
You too, bro. Who do you guys want to see in this battle? What battle you guys want to see? You guys want to see Bowman versus the Buddha one-on-one? Bowman versus Akainu? Or Bowman versus Dofi from the TV show? I think Bowman versus Dofi would be good right now. I don't fight both of them. Yes, Gear 4 is definitely what Gear 4 is. Gear 4, Luffy should have spent more time on the treadmill or something. Doing squats or something. Oh, snaps. That won't work on me. This dude is just unfair. How can I? You can download this from a PlayStation store for only $3. Or you can just go to the gym. spend time on the bench. Jesus. Come, no, 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 no. King Kong. Bitch. That's what I call it. It's over with. I just made him my bitch, man. I highly recommend y'all download this character for $3 if you don't only already have him from pre-ordering the game. Definitely download this guy. He comes with Afro Luffy and Kung Fu Luffy, aka Bruce Lee Luffy. I want to see a fight. These two fight with them hands. They fight with their fists. So we about to throw down. Hold on, I'm gonna make it fair too. Oh, too late. Wrong button. I was supposed to press circle. I play on a Japanese account sometimes. You ever played on a Japanese account? Circle is confirmed and X is cancel. He just tried to stab me in a fist fight though. Did y'all see that? Yeah, he'll definitely fall over. Bowman can't stand up. Maybe one day he'll be able to. Nice flash counter. Right. Go! Now this is a fight right here. That did damage. Shut up. Shut up, bitch. Oh, he got me. Finished it. That was a good battle. That was a good fight. He told us nobody can resist the power of money. Nobody can resist the power of money, please. Alright, we're about to do some epic 9 versus 9 battles. I'm picking all random characters. This is about to be a random battle. How about that? We don't know who it's going to be. Can be anyone. Maybe even Triple H. No one knows. I like this. Ace got picked in the same place twice. Ha ha. Alright. If you're gonna have a random board. What? Kizaru. Kizaru bought Hancock. I got Crocodile, I think I seen Crocodile in there. I hope I got Ace on my first team. Oh, we gotta fight some Gold Luffy too. I'm on all my knockers. Duh. Y'all see what Ace doing to this Admiral? He's toying with him. He just beat up that Admiral, dude. Oh, yeah, this is the Ace that just got out. You don't want none of this Ace. Aw, oh, man. He about to kill me like he did on the show. I don't think so. Hashtag, I will not die. Fuck that. Go roast this motherfucker. Told you. I ain't playing with you. I'm not playing with this fool. He used too much army hockey for me. Oh, that wasn't good. No! No, just throw it at him. Hey, just do it. Just do it. He's gonna kill you. He's going to kill me now. Just do it, Ace. Forget the combo. I don't think it's working. Oh no, he's doing it. No. What the hell? He's out of your brother, Luigi. Out of your brother. Don't do this to me. You can make a... Dude, you still alive, Ace? Welcome back. That combo is sick. Gotta start doing it. You could do a special after that too. Should be 100% combo right there. Throw your special right after that. The computer is on point right now, or is it just me? This dude is like, he got it all figured out. That's the man with the plan. Who the hell is this guy? Saint Ace. Dude fighting like Nobunaga. A shape-shifted T-Rex. Yeah, that is true. X-Drake, I don't know why, but it's just so satisfying when you play with X-Drake and you do his circle move and you just eat Chopper. Like, it's just so hilarious. It's just, like, so natural. It's how things should be. X-Drake is overpowered on this game as well. Like, I just turned Shanks to Song, you little pervert. Kicking a ball, set. Here we go, well, Captain Buggy. Fuck it. I'm gonna go for it. Bow down, motherfucker. Because I'm beautiful. One time for the Pirate Empress. Oh, he should have died. Nice flash guard, Buggy. He was like, you didn't hit me with that. Oh, I still had Shanks to fight after that, too. I don't think I would have made it through Shanks. Who is this? Why would I pick Brook? Why would they pick him? This is not my cup of tea. But I shall fight for Luffy's son. Two Shanks on one team, yo. Yo, did y'all just see how this slow I just fell to the ground? Dude, this dude is light. Jiggle physics. Anybody, look how slow Brook falls to the ground. It's like an awesome movie. The Matrix. Oh my goodness. Dude, this is the one. Hold on, I am the one. The Matrix. I can use the Matrix, dude. Buggy. Dude, this guy, he beefed up right now, too. Gotta do something, bro. I really don't play with this ball either.
Oh, you gotta
draft
the rest on that last
thing. Oh, yeah, I got Gil, though. Hopefully, I make it to that team. Law probably gonna finish this right here, though. How I say, that was the smallest room I have ever seen. Yeah, Brooke moves weird. I never noticed that. Like, I never even jumped with Brooke until today. It's probably my second time playing with him as well. Tried to play with him yesterday. Six. I'm a bad motherfucker. I don't care about that, dude. I'm redhead. Deadhead Shanks. I just woke up. Oh, that was sus. And I ain't got no devil fruit. So you ain't gonna do nothing with me. Fuck out of here with that hat. Shanks. Shanks is gonna take back what? Oh my god. Big ass Craig Bowl from Friday. You see that? We ain't got no milk. Use water, Shanks. What hurt you? Do it again. Gotcha. I came here to put it. Dude! This dude just did the Silvers Rayleigh fly. Did y'all see that? It's the Silvers. I wish Rayleigh was on this game. That's a good question. I would choose probably to master hockey. I would definitely choose to master hockey. Reason being, I think the armor, Bushuko hockey, is one of the coolest things that they introduced into One Piece, and I think that's badass. So if I could turn my hands into like black steel and punch somebody into the face, and then say I was born with Conqueror's hockey, oh yeah, I would definitely have to master hockey. And observation hockey, the way Luffy and Zoro uses it, I would have to master hockey. Devil fruit would be sweet, but I would have to master hockey. What about you? Would you master hockey or choose any devil fruit? And what would it be? If it is a devil fruit. You can sit there if you want to, lady. Stay right there. I'm gonna knock you the fuck out. This special is awesome. But that was a great question though. But I would definitely master hockey. The pawpaw fruit, Kuma's fruit. Great choice. Great choice. The pawpaw fruit. We haven't even seen the full abilities of that fruit still. But I know that fruit's badass, so good choice. I think I just took on every character on this game. I want a rematch against Whitebeard, though. I think I'm going to have to do that. The Battle of the Beards. Whose beard will reign supreme in this epic contest? This dude just tried to destroy me. Damn, he beat my ass, y'all. I didn't even get a hit. Yes, Battle of the Mustaches, and we see who just won. How is this guy's, hence white mustache, white beard? How is he a hair blind but your mustache white? Like, it makes no sense. Look at this guy. Edward Newgate. He just kicked my ass too, man. Hey, thanks for joining the stream, guys. Really appreciate it. You can leave a like or subscribe to the channel. That'd be huge. Kind of like this guy. Let's see. I think I'm gonna take on a wanted versus, a random wanted versus. May birthdays. I want one that's really challenging. Let's see. I'll fight Whitebeard again. Oh, Sengoku. Great choice. Right off the bat. Turn to the Buddha. I'm so happy on the One Piece anime that they're making into Zo. Can't wait to watch it this Saturday. You watch Dragon Ball Super? You get in Xenoverse 2? You play anime games? Shadow? How am I getting my ass kicked so bad? It's just Whitebeard. That's the man that rules one era of One Piece. I got my ass kicked by Whitebeard, dude. Might just throw him on the ground like dices. Oh my god. The Buddha.